China. Released after being held prisoner by one of his own subordinates, General Kaishek was rescued by his charming wife with a charming ransom.